One of the great benefits of the Maestro C.L dimmer is that if you want to use it in a three-way application, where you can control the same light from two different locations, you can use your existing switch rather than installing a Maestro companion dimmer. Doing so will give you the ability to dim your lights from one location and switch your lights from the other. The first thing you'll need to do is install your Maestro C.L dimmer. For step-by-step dimmer installation instructions, please see the How to Install a Maestro Multi-Location Dimmer video on the Lutron website. Please note, make sure to tag which color wire you connect from the wall box to the dimmer's blue screw terminal. You'll need to know this when you rewire your existing switch. After you have installed the Maestro C.L dimmer, you can rewire your three-way switch. First, turn off the power at the circuit breaker or fuse box and test the switch you'll be rewiring to make sure the power is off. Then remove the switch mounting screws and wall plate. Next, carefully pull the switch away from the wall. You'll see three insulated wires that are each connected to three screws, plus a bare copper wire or green ground wire connected to a green ground screw. One of the insulated wires is connected to a screw of a different color, not the green screw, or is labeled common. Use a piece of electrical tape to tag this wire, like you did when you installed your Maestro C.L dimmer. Next, make sure that the bare copper wire or green ground wire from the wall box is connected to the green ground screw on the switch. Then, disconnect the other three wires, leaving the bare copper or green ground wire attached to the green ground screw. Now, determine which wire is the same color as the wire you connected to the dimmer's blue screw terminal. Then, connect it to one of the two brass-colored screw terminals. Using a wire connector, combine the included jumper wire, the tagged wire, and the remaining wire. Make sure the wire connector is secure, then connect the other end of the jumper wire to the screw of a different color. Carefully put the wires and switch back in the wall box, reattach the wall plate, and turn the power back on. The last thing you need to do is program your dimmer so that it will work with your switch. To do that, hold the tap switch and the raise button on the dimmer until the fourth LED begins to blink. Press the lower button once. The first LED will blink. Press the tap switch once to save this setting. Now your three-way switch is ready to use. Lutron C.L dimmers, ensuring today's dimmers work with tomorrow's light sources.